All right, this next song is called
Nano Scorch.
The Mountains of Death. It's our first show in Europe. It's the first time here for all of us, so we had a really good time. It's amazing. It's amazing. The people here are crazy, but it's hard to explain, man. It's the vibe is very good, man. Everything is fucking good. You know what I mean? Very good. When we were walking off the stage, the bass player was like, Necrophagus is coming up right now. This is huge. This is by far the biggest show we've ever played, you know? So it's very surreal. We're enjoying it. I'm just happy to be here. We finally made it. You know, we've been trying to come out here for a few years, and we're just glad we're here. And it's an honor to be here on the 10th anniversary, you know? So yeah, the crowd is great. There's some people dressed up like army men in the crowd, and some dude dressed in drag, and the people are just crazy in the pit, you know what I mean? There's big rocks on the ground, and they're just, it's amazing, you know?
Different to America.
Yes, this is actually our first outdoor, first open air show too, so it's very different, you know? I don't really know what to say. It's just fucking, I can't explain it, but it's good. Well, I'm gonna be smiling for a while, you know? It's good. Support brutal fucking death metal. Buy our shit, come to our shows.
Thank you.